Madison Bumgarner on the mound for the Diamondbacks. 0-1 with a 4.09 ERA and two starts.
Yeah, one pitch, one out. Here's Altuve. Altuve in 18 games here in this ballpark is hitting .392. So he loves hitting there, but what offensive player would not like hitting?
Who's hit Bumgarner well, 7 for 18, including his first big league home run in 2011 off of Bumgarner. That was an inside-the-park home run in Houston. And the first pitch to Altuve, and that's driven pretty well and pretty deep to left field. Going back is Varsho, looking up. See you later! Jose Altuve with his second home run of the year, and the Astros jump out to a 1-0 lead.
Boy, he didn't wait around, and this is the ballparks for Altuve that he hits best. He loves hitting at Chase Field. First pitch from Bumgarner and a big fly.
Here we go to the second inning with Carlos Correa leading off. Carlos sends one deep to left field. That ball's well driven. That ball's on top of the fence and gone. Carlos Correa hits his second home run of the year. The double play combo has put the Astros in front 2-0.
The ball carries in Arizona. Second most elevated ballpark in all of baseball behind Colorado. And right now the Astros are taking advantage of some pitches up in the zone. That's a cut fastball. Bumgarner wanted to get that in on the hands, but a very good job of leading with the knob of the bat by Carlos Correa, creating lag with that barrel and hitting it out. One of the deepest parts of this ballpark here in Arizona on a line.
Well, that'll load the bases for George Springer. Springer hit a home run and drove in six in Anaheim as he sends this one to center field. Should be deep enough to score Toro. Center fielder Marte makes the catch. The throw goes to third instead. Tucker advances, and the Astros have added a run on the sacrifice fly by Springer. Now a 3-0 Houston lead. Well, they walk Correa to get to Reddick, who came into tonight with good numbers against Mad Bum. That one's tapped off the plate. Bumgarner will field and throw wide of second base. One run will score. Heading to third base is Correa. He'll be held up. The Astros add a run on a throwing mistake by Madison Bumgarner.
That's tough. It felt like the right play. The baseball was taking him back towards second base as he catches it over his shoulder, and he's a relatively good athlete for a pitcher. Just yanked that throw past Nick Ahmed. Might have been a little bit more awkward for Ahmed coming from that shift position to cover second base, because that was not the second baseman in a traditional setup receiving that throw from Bumgarner.
And that will hit him again.
Wow.
Hit for the second time tonight. Abraham Toro down to the count 1-2. Third hit batter, of the game for Bumgarner. And the bases are now loaded.
Opportunity for Kyle Tucker here.
Tucker hooks one into right field for a base hit. One run will score. Being held at third base is Reddick. It is a 5-1 Astros lead. Kyle Tucker, the RBI single. And that might be it for Madison Bumgarner. Torrey will go to the Katy, Texas product. We'll see Stefan Crichton. Astros will have the bases loaded and one out for Martin Maldonado. Maldonado trying to add to his 6 runs batted in on the year. Inside, ball 4. He'll draw a bases loaded walk to force in another run. The Astros now lead 6-1 as Reddick crosses the plate on Maldonado's 7th run batted into the year. So George will bat with the bases loaded for the second time tonight. This time he rips one. Fair ball down the line and left. One run will score. Here comes Tucker. He'll score. Maldonado to third base. Springer a 2 RBI double. George has driven in 3. And the Astros out in front 8-1.
Aggressive early in the count. George Springer today has been hitting the ball pretty hard. Finally sneaks one inside the third baseline and maybe going to school a little bit on the tendencies that TK was talking about as far as the breaking ball. We've seen Crichton miss with the fastball to Maldonado and decides to start George with that curveball early, and George was sitting on it. Got a little bit quick, but still able to keep it fair.
And Andy Young, the smashers at third. Carson Kelly is at second, and Nick Ahmed at first. It's him 0 for 4 so far this year. And he walks in a run. Abreu, 24 pitches, only 8 strikes. Walked 3 in the inning.
Bottom of the 9th inning, Arizona and the Astros. Astros lead 8-2. And a major league debut for the Astros on the mound, right-hander Humberto Castellanos. And that's hit in the air. Shallow left center coming in Springer. He's there, makes the catch, and that is the ball game.
Congratulations to the 22-year-old from Mexico who gets the final out tonight. What a moment for him.